Hi everyone, and welcome to this short video presentation introducing the standout feature of our latest Remixlive update, the auto-generated pack. Let's dive into it. First, let's navigate to the home section. As you can see, we've added a new generate button at the top of the page. Once you tap it, the pack generator window will open. From the quick section, you'll be able to select two genres that will define your pack's sound. The main genre will define the overall tone, and the second optional genre will add flavor to it. You can mix different styles to your liking. Let's set electro as our main genre and hip hop as our second one. That's really all you need for a quick pack generation. However, we can go further using the advanced section. Here we can set a BPM, a key for our pack, and give it a name. Once that's done, just tap generate. This is the final step. Here, you'll find a preview of each line of the generated pack. We can listen to them by tapping the play button on the left side. Alternatively, we can choose to regenerate some of those lines by tapping the corresponding refresh button. Finally, we can add our own artwork, and once we're happy with the result, we'll just tap create. That's it! You can now enjoy and play with your own custom sound pack. We hope you'll have as much fun using this feature as we had making it. See you soon!